What it is, what's up YouTube? It's your girl Khadijah back with another video. And as you guys can tell by the title, today I'm going to be doing a quick life update, telling you guys what's been going on in my life. Just giving you guys a quick update on my life, you know what I'm saying? Why I've been MIA on my YouTube, you know. And yeah, but before we get into the video, make sure you guys like, comment. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And I want to say I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving. It's December 1st, yay. But I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving with their family, their friends, their loved ones. Everybody that they're thankful for. I had a great Thanksgiving with my family, you know. A girl ate good, you know what I'm saying? I was smashing that mac and cheese and the yams and the dressing and the greens, definitely the greens and mac and cheese. I was smashing that. I just hope everybody had a great time with their family, you know. I really like the holidays because everybody comes together and I don't know, y'all. So let me just stop talking so we can get right into the video. Okay, guys, so I'm just getting ready for today, getting dressed. My man about to come get me. We're about to go to the store because I really want some mac and cheese. But you guys, what's up? Like, what's up, YouTube? I have 418 subscribers, I think. Yeah, 418 subscribers. So I want to say thank you guys so much for 418. You know, make sure you guys keep subscribing, keep supporting the sister. And yeah, so you guys, I know a lot of you guys are wondering, like, Khadijah, what's up with you? Where you been on your YouTube? Like, you know what I'm saying? What's up? What's up? You know I have been slacking. A lot of it had to do with, if you guys know, I work for GM. And GM was on strike for like 6 weeks. So like a bitch had to hustle to get money. Because if you guys know me, I like to have money. I like to make money. I don't like ever being broke. So I was training people for 6 weeks. I was making money, but I wasn't making money like I would be making if I was working Monday through Friday. You know what I'm saying? Which is okay, you know. My mom and my boyfriend really helped me through those 6 weeks. I want to say I was really struggling, but I was letting like not working get to me, because I don't know how people cannot work, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's just not how I am. I like to work, okay? I like to make money. I like to be busy, you know what I'm saying? Whether it's training people, actually going to work, or I just like to stay busy. I'm not the type of person that likes to stay home all day. Like, that is so boring. It's so not me. Like, I like to be out. Y'all, I keep looking in the mirror because, you know, I look good in the mirror, but I don't know if I look good in the camera, you know? Anyways, and the second reason why I've been MIA on, like, most of my social media, not really posting like I was, me and Luke are having a baby. So if you guys follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and our friends over on Facebook, October 31st, I announced that I am having a baby. Me and Luke do not know what we're having yet. We actually find out this Friday. And we're going to do a family gender reveal at my mama's house. And I'm very excited because this is a new chapter in my life. I'm very nervous. When I found out, I was crying. Like, I found out at 12:30 in the morning that I was pregnant. I was crying, like, tears of joy. Like, I'm happy. Like, I'm excited. I'm blessed, like, for this new chapter. And just... Y'all, I just can't wait. Like, I can't wait to see what I'm having, what my baby gonna look like. Because if you guys know, my boyfriend is Haitian, and I really like that I'm having a baby with a Haitian man. It's because, like, my baby can try to learn Creole and, like, learn, like, his culture, well, his or her culture. And I'm just excited for this new chapter. Like, I'm about to be a mom. I'm not playing. I'm gonna be a MILF, okay? You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm gonna be a mom, you know? But the most frequent asked questions me and Luke get is like, oh, what do you guys want first? Blah, blah, blah. Luke wants a girl, okay, you guys? Luke wants a girl because his dad has all boys, okay? His dad has had all boys. His family's basically all boys. That's his family. My mom wants me to have a boy because our family's basically all girls, which on her side is basically all girls. Yeah. Me personally, I don't care what I have. I do not care. I'll be happy with whatever my baby comes out, boy, girl, green, orange, purple, black, you know. As long as my baby come out healthy, 10 fingers, 10 toes, you know, that's really it. So I'm gonna insert some clips of what I look like. So right now I'm 5 months, and 5 months and 5 days. I'm 5 months and 5 days as of today. So today's December 1st. I'm 5 months and 5 days. I'm really excited for this new chapter. I just want to say I'm going to be uploading more content, not really workout content, basically, like, because, like, I'm into fashion and doing all that other stuff. I was going to do, like, Vlogmas where I vlogged every day and uploaded every day, but I don't have a Christmas tree, and I think I would wait till I do it next year when me and Luke have our little baby, boy or girl, because we're going to take family Christmas pictures, which I really cannot wait for that, because we're going to look sweet, you know what I'm saying? That's fine, but I'm just really excited for this new chapter. It's different. I know it's going to be hard, you know, it's going to be ups and downs as a mother. That's pretty much why I've been MIA. I'm just excited for this new chapter and just adulting, and I'm so thankful to have Luke by my side. I'm so thankful to be having a kid with my best friend. Like, Luke, me and Luke have been best friends for 4 or 5 years now, maybe 6 years, and we recently started dating back in March, and now we're having a baby. Like, I'm having a baby with my best friend. And then I want to do say, men, if you have a pregnant wife, girlfriend, whatever, make sure you call her beautiful every day, because me personally, I'm so used to being having a flat stomach and being skinny, and you know, it's different looking at myself in the mirror getting big. Like, of course, like, it's for a good cause. It's for, because I'm having a baby. Like, I'm happy. Don't get me wrong, I'm very happy. But like, I'm not used to this, okay? I'm used to being snatched up, okay? Big booty, small waist, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm used to. But it's okay. It's not gonna be forever. Only gonna be for 4 more months now. But I just wanna say thank you to my boyfriend, because he tells me I'm beautiful every day. He still finds me attractive, you know. But I just can't wait. I'm just excited for this new journey. I'll say thank you guys again for 400 subscribers. Let's get to 500. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to 500. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like this new intro, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.